Hi, my name is Sidney Applegarth. I am from Marville, Kansas. I found out about Central when my oldest sister got a letter from this college 15 years ago and came on a visit 14 years ago, and I came along with her. And even though I was a little young 5-year-old, I still, for some reason, really liked this place. And my other 3 siblings went here as well, and they've already graduated. And every time I've been here, it's just been a great, wonderful place. Everybody's been friendly and open to talk to you and introduce themselves. The staff will introduce themselves and talk about their classes with you. When I was making my decision of where to go to college, I knew God was calling me into a cross-cultural ministry basis. So I was looking at all the different colleges and their different programs for cross-cultural ministries, and I had read and heard from other people that Central had one of the best ones, and also they were more affordable than other colleges in my area and anywhere else. So Central really fit my description of what a great college would be for me. When I came to Central, I decided to do soccer, and I really enjoyed hanging out with the team and getting to know the teammates in and out of practice. It's been a great time. Central is a great place for anyone looking for a positive Christian atmosphere with an emphasis on God's Word.